Springer has his head under that foot.
No, he's not moving.
He's kneeling. Well, I see him hunting.
It's cool. call the dazzle of zebra.
A dazzle? Spell that. D-A-Z-Z-L-E.
Oh, they roll in the dust and it gives them that little yellowish color in the back.
Oh, okay.
You see, there's a brown stripe in the white on the rump as well.
That's rude. Unless you're into birds, lots of birds.
That's where I saw that white wing. I don't know why I see the yellow man. Sorry.
Who's singing in the background?
I don't hear anything.
Over this direction, like larks or something.
Magpie shrikes.
Really?
You get very excited when I do that. Red eye. Pink eye.
Yeah.
It's about 480.
Black-bellied jackal, yo!
That's a goodie. We like these dry, open plains. We don't normally get them down south here. They like further north. They're nocturnal and scavengers, but they do also do maybe about 10% of hunting.
Maybe.
Buffalo weaver nests in the female. Buffalo weaver nests on the left, halfway up. There's a weaver. Bottom right, the weaver's out. Different the males and females look.
Yeah.
From about 9 months of age, the males will start growing darker.
Oh, really?
It's like they put on a coat because you can still see their orange socks.
Do they start growing horns?
About 9 months.
Are they horns?
Thank you.
tracks are actually long enough to touch the ground without even.
They can stretch it.
Yeah.
And contract
it. Pull
it
back.
Like a concertina. So it's the only mammal with circular muscles. The African elephant, you see, he's got two little fingers at the tip of his trunk. Asian or Indian elephant only has one. So this guy can pick up peanuts one by one.
That's amazing.
Any idea why they developed that way with the different, sort of, two different ends of the trunks?
I think it's just what they feed on.
No peanuts in India.
Where are peanuts from? Where are peanuts originally?
Georgia.
Russia?
That car's starting to back up because he can't decide if the elephant's coming right at him or not.
I guess as he'd go around him.
So if that guy just parks on the side of the road and switches off his engine, he'll be fine. See, the elephant's not interested. He's a relaxed boy.
He is
very relaxed. Nice
relaxed stance. He's going to turn around to come toward us.
If he came straight, started walking right towards us, would you just sit here and let him walk by?
I would, if he comes towards us now, walking, yeah. Relaxed.
Yeah.
I would back away maybe 5 meters to give him space to go in here. I would just stay in the road. So sometimes you have to back up.
He's going to fall asleep.
How old would you say that guy is?
Maybe into his teens. See the crested Franklins on the left? Walking amongst the dry stuff. Lucas, where are you? Oh shit, I got a nice cheetah here. Net voor afsaal, you know those koppies, those groot kraal.
Mm-hmm.